What's up guys, welcome back to the video. Today I'm going to show you my custom made homemade knife. He's not the the newest character. He's just in a Toy Story 4 and Post Credit, which is Emperor's. And the last, let's talk about what material that is. So let's start with the job. I do some stick diamonds, and this is a cutting moon cake knife. This molar, I got another one. It's a darker one, but I think it's not good, so I use a brown one. This is just yellow room, and googly eyes. Normal googly eyes. This one big, one small. Small! And here's some markers. And this is some clay. I stick it. This is clay glue. It's always gone off. It's really bad. And here's this green paper. I just stick some stickers. You can buy the craft one. I just use this. Yeah, I can't find anymore. Green pipe cleaners. So. And just some clay, clay dots, real dry, popsicle sticks. Blue markers and joy. So you're a tough guy, like you really rough guy, just can't get enough. He's a stupid or white. I would do a cookie and Maggie wedding. Sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. Duh. Duh.